Leaked emails showed Mr. Bercow wrote his own reference for his nomination and secretly met with the then Labour leader's team in the week after the 2019 general election. Mr. Bercow served as a Conservative MP for 12 years before his election as Commons Speaker in 2009.